We're here with the 2023 Paterson Youth Basketball Midget Champions, Grace Chapel. What's up, guys? How's it feeling with that team? So, Coach K, you've been around for a while. Tell us a little bit about this squad, your coaches.
Man, this right here, this is one of our best squads that we had so far, brother. I've been coaching for a long time, and I got a good group of skilled kids on all levels, guards, midgets, forwards, from the bottom to the top, man.
All right, let's get to the coaches before we get another Grace Chapel championship, I guess, maybe. Let's see. What do you think? Coach Staff?
Hey, what's up? This is my first, and it's bittersweet. It's bittersweet. I've been trying to get this for a long time. I've been coaching for about 25 years. And you guys.
This is your first one?
Yeah.
Well, you're a champion, though.
You guys, this team is special right here. This team is special.
Hey, coach, introduce yourself. I'm not going to call you all gas, no brakes.
Yeah, all gas, no brakes. That's what I tell the kids. I'm Coach Peebo, though. It was just fun to have fun with the kids, you know?
Okay.
Just all gas, no brakes, man. My first year, first championship.
Coach, from now on, you know, every time I see you now, you know what I'm going to call you. So introduce yourself real quick, guys.
I'm Luciano.
I'm Kerry.
I'm Braylon.
You got another championship tomorrow in Brooklyn. What's up with that? You gonna get two?
Yeah, better get another ring.
All right, I like that.
Gotta be rocking both of them on both my fingers.
Did your brother let you hold his ring from me, Si? This is Bryce Stokes' little brother. He gonna let you hold the ring? Nah, I don't think he let you hold that ring.
I'm Zaire.
My name is Jordan.
Jordan.
My name is Vayon.
Wamir. Who hit that three at the end of the game? Who hit the three? Now, I saw you sink that in. Your name?
Tyreek.
Jace.
Your name is no longer Jace. Your name is Popcorn.
Eli. Joshua. Tata.
Aviana.
Aviana, how you doing?
Tristan.
All right. So, Paterson, there you have it. The 2023 Paterson Youth Basketball Midget Champions. Midgets. Congratulations, coaches, players. Chapel. Congratulations, guys.
Thank you.
It'll be on YouTube and Channel 77.
All right.
Want me to hold this?
I want to turn it off. Save the battery.
Channel 7 on YouTube.
Yeah, you see it, right?
You ready?
Which one?
Ready.
They said they was about to get a what?
Here we are with the 2023 Paterson Youth Basketball League Lightweight Champions, Grace Chapel. Coach, yes. Tell us about this squad.
This squad is phenomenal. I can't ask for nothing better than the squad I got right here. And they waited a long time waiting for this.
Listen, you want it in midget, you want it in lightweight. You got some dudes back there. Kay, come up here real quick, you're a vet. Tell about back.
Back to midget and lightweight,
tell us about this program.
This program is been around for a long time, and it's been a long wait, and we put together a nice group of kids, man, and we just playing, brother. We just playing.
Good. And listen, you got some serious talent. You had a dude in the first quarter have 14 points by himself. Yeah. Where's he at?
Right here.
Anthony, get over here. So, Anthony. Anthony, do you realize that you scored all 14 points in the first quarter?
You had
14 points. Introduce yourself.
My name is Anthony Gonzalez.
And what grade are you in?
Eighth.
And what high school you going to?
Union City.
Union City? Okay, all right. A little love for Union City. But then, in the third quarter, you had this other dude who can't beat me one-on-one, but he had 11 points in the quarter. Get up here. Introduce yourself.
My name is Makai Allen.
Okay, Makai, what happened in that third quarter? Like the first quarter, Anthony was rolling. Third quarter, you said, I'm taking over.
I just knew that I couldn't be stopped. I knew he couldn't guard me.
So I think you finished with like 19 points, a nasty dunk. So Makai, what makes this team special?
Just we like all around team. We team players. Everybody can score. Everybody know how to pass the ball. And we just play like a team. We got great team chemistry.
Okay, all right. Yo, get over here, little dude. Get over here. Hold on. This dude. So, B Nizzle here. B Nizzle, you had around 17 steals today, all over the place. Introduce yourself.
My name is Eli Frazier, and as you said, I had 17 steals. That's just what I do.
So, B Nizzle, did you win two championships today?
Yeah. You betcha.
He got two championships. Listen, I got one more dude, and I want to get my big boys up here. Who hit that three-pointer after? Listen, y'all. Everybody on the side is going, no! And then you hit the three-pointer. Introduce yourself.
Naeem Dixon.
And what grade are you in?
Eighth.
And where are you going?
Paterson Charter.
Okay, Paterson Charter School. So get right here. Let's get everybody. Where them big boys at? Where the big boys at? I'm going to give the big boys some love. Look at this. Hey, Paterson, look at the size I need. Come here. Get over here. Get up. Look at the size. Good God. Hey, Makai, this is an offensive line for you. A tackle, a guard. You can play running back with this crew right here. Guys, you did a great job. Congratulations. I want each of you to introduce yourself just so the audience can know who you are and what grade you're in.
My name is Jeremiah Gonzalez, and I'm in eighth grade.
All right.
Cosmere Phil Nelson, and I'm in eighth grade.
I like the shades.
Isaiah Pazmino, eighth grade.
You had some big, another big player today. Introduce yourself.
KJ.
KJ, what grade are you in?
Eighth.
Eighth grade. Come on.
Zakai Curry, 8th grade. Colleen Gideon, 8th grade.
Aiden Javier, 8th grade. Naeem Dixon, 8th grade.
8th grade.
Eli Frazier, 6th grade.
6th grade. So, Paterson, there you have it. The 2023 Paterson Youth Basketball Lightweight Champion. Yo. Can we get a break? Can we get a break to close it up? What's your last break? Get your last break.
Yo, Grace.
One, two, three.
There you go. Another red show, another great basketball season.
It didn't break.
No.